Is how are you doing? Bikinoob here. And today we're gonna be talking about our kittens. So basically, I was moving my So you know we have five kittens: Umbreon, Beast, Mitch, Chloe, and Runt. Yeah, that's their names. So either way, as I decided, you know what, we're going to get a new setup. And guys, by the way, guys, new video coming to you soon about that. Pretty here soon. Yeah. And our OBS settings. So, that guys, if this hits, 20 likes. No. As soon as it hits 5 likes, I will do the, new setup. A setup, room tour, and OBS settings. So yeah, either way, I have 5 kittens. I said, you know what, today I'm gonna do my room. I wanted more time on my computer. My dad said, you gotta clean your room. And I did it. And it's actually really nice right now. Except I'm kinda sad. So I'm being all this energetic and all that, but I'm deep inside, I'm depressed. Here's why. So I was moving my desk. I was trying to get it to flip another way, but it's almost impossible in my room. We ended up actually taking out my ladder. We're gonna put it in a little bit. So I can go to bed. Yay. But, it's moving it. I lift it up. And we have Beast and Umbreon in my room. They're running around. They're playing. They're doing cat stuff. And I lift it up. And I'm like, oh, it's too heavy. So I go to drop it. Umbreon immediately runs under there. Now that scared me, that scared the heck out of me. First I'm like, is he okay? Because immediately, like, I lift him up. And as soon as I did, he was wiggling. And me and my dad think that it may have crushed his lungs. Because he died very quickly. And yes, he did pass away. I don't know why I'm doing this kind of commentary. I mean, I kind of want to cry thinking about it. It's sad. But then again, I'm doing this. And it's sad. And yeah. But yeah. So he runs under there. He's wiggling. And immediately he started peeing. Now, at the time, my door was blocked, but I have my window, because that's why I had it open. Because I was going to get my desk out there, turn it around, and then put it back in the correct way, except it was too big. We found that out later on. Anyway, we did get it. But then I run out the window. I go up to my mom, and I kind of start crying and telling her about it. And she's like, Dad hasn't left yet. She was in the bathroom at the time. So I go to my dad. And you know, that is the thing. So he's there, and I started crying, and I couldn't really speak to him, so I told him exactly what happened eventually, and he's like, and I'm like, what do we do, like, do we take him to a vet, and saying that while crying, and he said, no, and I said to him, what do we do, he said, there's nothing we can do, because, like, he was wiggling and just everywhere, as if he was, like, gasping for air, and while this was happening, I was just thinking of all the terrible things all the reasons I shouldn't have been moving my room. And it's sad. It's just, that's why I don't plan on uploading for about the next week. Because I just don't want to do that. Now, it took me a lot of courage to decide to actually make this video. At first, I decided, you know what? No. We're not making a video. People are going to say, oh my god, he's clickbaiting it. But I'm not. That's smart. And It just makes me so sad because, like, we put him on, like, a Star Wars ship and we flew him around, and I'm assuming they didn't really like it. And we eventually stopped when they started meowing. And, like, my little brother put them in a box and swung them around. And I just, thinking back at that now, I just feel crushed. And so, basically, my dad, he's like, sorry, I had to go, because he plays hockey. He's not, like, famous or any crap like that. No. He's not famous. No. But that happens, and then me and my mom are talking, and we go bury him. My little sister's, like, they, like, okay, one of them's 4, the other one's 7, 8, I can't remember anymore. And they're talking about a branch my dad cut down while we're burying the kitten. And I just so much wanted just to slap them across the face, because to me, that's rude at a funeral. And that's, I don't feel like that is a thing. They're talking about a tree breaking down, and they acted like nothing happened. They acted like, oh, dead kitten. Eh, happened before. It did. It has. Except, this one died by a desk. Yeah, and the desk did fall on it. On him. And, yeah. No. I'm gonna die today. I don't want to die today. Dropped my speed pod. Yeah. But, yeah. I'm just sad. I don't know what to do. Because, I mean, we've already buried him. And then, you know, I went. No, leave me alone. No. But I ended up just coming to my room. I still had to finish it. My mom helped me. My dad had left. And we did that. It worked. And yeah. So, guys, I guess that's the video. I hope you enjoyed, turds. Yay. I feel really depressed. I'm sad. It's a Sunday. I have to go to school tomorrow. I feel like I'm gonna wake up thinking, where's Umbreon? I'm like, oh yeah. That's right. See you guys. See you later, and bye. I'm just a kid who's born each day.